Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program, with meteorologist Cecily Tynan, Rick Williams, and Monica Malpass.
A new classical music program for young people started out on a good note, or two, here in West Philadelphia. 85 youngsters are in the inaugural Tune Up Philly after-school program at the St. Francis de Sales School. The sessions are organized by the Philadelphia Youth Orchestra.